One person is dead and two more are hurt after an ambulance crash in Alleghany County. The ambulance overturned on Potts Creek Road. Now, at this point, Virginia State Police cannot say whether it was the patient who died in the crash. We'll bring you more details on that crash as they become available.